and Fruity. Tutti Tutti time!
Marinated minions from the
Republicans stand for greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
While Democrats pretend to feel guilty about
greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
Don't forget pollution.
Cliche, but
we got a class war in this country!
So much hate to have in it, we don't show that anything the past is yet. Then retire and cash in. More than wealth and happiness, more than give and take. Raking millions for it. Here, take this away too.
That'll work.
Maybe. Can anybody even see him? This is Ralph Spite from Victim's Family. Oh, I guess you can. Kind of
over here on the side of the stage.
Yeah, there you go. Anybody with flashlights on their phone, all go over there. Yeah. Thank you very much for coming tonight. Thank you.
Oh, that's better.
Thank you to Ash Pipe for playing with us tonight. But, boo on you for all staying outside when they played. You missed a great local band. You want a strong local scene for Milan Rock City, you gotta support your local bands, okay? Maybe even start one of your own. I wanna see that next time we're here. I wanna see you people supporting, at least being curious about the local talent. This song is called John Dillinger.
Yeah.
tonight. Thank you again. I don't know if you can, Mr. Lightman, if we can fade that light down a little bit and that one down a little bit, I won't feel like a truck is about to hit me. This is a song about a scam I think you probably know well here. The English word is austerity. Yeah? All of a sudden, oh, everybody, well, you have to live with less. Yes, because the government doesn't have money to give a flying fuck about immigrants, poor people, homeless people, anything else. We just don't have any money anymore. Therefore, the people who need the help the most just shouldn't get it anymore. Well, yeah, it is crap. Because the mathematics have shown, I think even in this country, that all you have to do to get the budget back up is make rich people pay their fucking taxes. That's what austerity is about. You just have to pay everything. We're just gonna pay nothing. That's not even capitalism anymore. That, the English word for that is feudalism. Feudalism means the kings in the high castles in the Middle Ages, everybody else is living like the peasants down below. That is what they want. Yeah. So I first did this song in Seattle at the protests against corporate feudalism, and this is called New Feudalism.
Food or medicine?
Thank you.
Thank you.